London's best smooth jazz.
John in Hazelmere. and to Christian, not forgetting Antonio Martinez, who's checking us out in Puerto Rico, and to Dave Hollingsworth, welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. Whatever you're doing, whoever you're doing it with, Cindy Bradley, and Son is Home on BSJ. Thank you. You have a good one there today. And Jilly Moskin, you've got it all going on where you are. Welcome to Best Mood Jazz. That's Bob Baldwin. And you got this at the BSJ. Just getting set for that big show not far away. What a say hello to Angelino. Happy birthday. In a couple of weeks' time, from all of us here at BSJ. Whoo! Birthday and she doesn't care. Who knows? We're doing that for you, babes. Thanks for being there. And also for Derek. Ain't been feeling too good just lately. Derek, we are thinking of you. On London's one and only Best Smooth Jazz. Come on, Ronald, let's do it, babes.
Smooth jazz.
Smooth Jazz with a tune. Instrumental Smooth Jazz, London, England. Welcome, Commercial Free Groove. It's right here. Gloria in Atlanta. GA Babes, thank you for your recent email. We're going to get something on special for you in due course. Hello, Andreas.
Hi, Rod. It's Andrea speaking from Alice Spring in the center of Outback Australia. And we are really enjoying your music. Everywhere we got a bit of a connection, your music is our music. Thank you and keep going. Bye.
Thank you, Andreas. Best Smooth Jazz with Ronnie Smith. Neat, very neat on those strings. We've been loving him for years. Ronnie Smith, how we miss him. And that Spiral Spin on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Hi to Jan Miller. Thank you for your donation to Best Smooth Jazz. I'm wishing you well. A couple of new albums to feature this time around. Some of your favourites and maybe some you've not heard before. Welcome to Solar Listeners on DAB HD in various parts of the UK. and of course BSJ on stream.
Hello, Rod and Angie. This is Don Smoke from Atlanta, GA. I've lived in Philly, Miami, Seattle, San Francisco, and Los Angeles. I've never heard jazz this smooth. Keep the smooth jazz coming. Thank you.
got a thing going on, always has done. Jeffrey Smith. I'll have him playing at a party, or with a couple of others. Southern style, Jeffrey Smith is a man's name. We love him. I'll say hello to Richard Flory, who is from Gippsland in Victoria, in Australia. He's just found us on the internet, and he's been listening for a little while. That's great news. Thank you. A very good day to you today. He's ex-Deptford, Lewisham Way in London town. Rod, 1957. Can you even think that there was a year, 1957?
No, way before my time. Goodness me. But not yours.
Yeah. Well, somewhere around there. 1957 in the UK. It just ain't the same place now.
No, it's not at all.
Do you know what I mean?
No, it changes all the time.
You could get bags of crisps with little salt bags in
they
there.
Still do those.
They were Smith's Crisps, as advertised by Simon D.
Oh, well, there you have it, you see.
Saturday night, BBC One, here's Simon D.
And what about square ones, square crisps? They don't do those anymore, do they?
Square crisps.
That was Smith's as well, yeah.
Was it?
Yeah, square ones.
That must have been 80s something.
No, 70s.
Oh. Oh. And 2001 cleans a big carpet, mate. I don't remember that.
No, it was Shaken Back, I remember, though.
Shaken Back. Don't stop. PSJ London, England!
Thank you.
Oh, London's best smooth jazz. I have the hurricane, I have the storm, the eye of Joe Sample before this tune, which is Nils and Night in Algarve, maybe Faro. Where were we in the Algarve? No, we weren't in the Algarve.
We weren't in the Algarve, no, we were in Spain, which is quite far up from there.
No, the Algarve was with my girlfriend.
Actually, yes.
That's right, and no, I was thinking of Spain.
You're not very good at geography, are you?
Oh man, which was somebody else's girlfriend.
No,
I'm
think it was your girlfriend, yeah.
I'm joking. Anyhow, yes, we could do with that on a gloomy day. Not that I'm saying it's gloomy.
No. Absolutely not. We could do some sunshine, really, couldn't we?
So what are we doing about this wine?
Well, that is a little bit of sunshine. It's a bit of sunshine on your tongue. In fact, it's Sicilian. And it's, it's 2021 Sicilian. And it's called Nero d'Avola. And I'm going to go and get it in a minute.
Oh, we're looking for it. What's it called?
Nero d'Avola.
From Sicily?
From Sicily, yeah. Well, they're good wines.
Yeah, well, young Rod spent a few hours in Sicily. Yes. Stories we could tell. Looking forward to it.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I wish I was in Sicily, actually.
I mean, living in the UK, you've got to have something to look forward to, haven't you?
Yeah, at the moment, yeah, absolutely. No, I agree with you.
Yeah, best mood jazz. Sorry, did you say you agree with me?
For the first time, yeah.
I thought it was a mirage. This is Kim Waters, Waterfall. So Rod Lucas Jr. said to me a little while back, he said, why don't you get a Philips Hue light? I said, what is a Philips Hue light? So we stick it in and you can alter it from your phone. So I took it out of the office and put it in the studio. I'm just playing around with it now. I do like the feel. It's a Philips Hue light. You can get the app and then you can change the colour and everything. We love it. Waterfall, Kim Waters. On London's best smooth jazz. And now, something I hardly ever play from about 1960 something, you may think, but it's not. This is George Benson. George Benson, one of our super listeners, Lydia, went to see the man, Lydia in Harlem, and enjoyed it, I hope. Johnny Lee from 1996, George Benson. Johnny Lee, yes. And Crusoe. We go, thank you very much. And not forgetting Edward Whydock. Thank you for your donation to Best Smooth Jazz. Say hello to Kelvin. Thank you for being there, Kelvin. Wherever you are. Interesting email. And some of your track favourites too, which is always good. Rod Lucas at hotmail.com. That's Rod Lucas at hotmail.com. Angie's got something special to tell you about as far as recipes are concerned, not far away. This is Rey Obino. Saying hi to Chuck Manning, who should be tuned in today. That is Ray Obedo and a little Brazil fashion on the best smooth jazz. We've got Angie in the studio, but despite that, we are going to have a great time, aren't we?
Oh, so
I
spiky.
Know. Well, it's you've because, got to do
it,
haven't you?
It's because of the wine, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I have a plan, plan B, so just leave that with me.
This is being served, folks, I've got to tell you, at 40 below.
Well, no, it's not actually that bad, but it does need to be warmed a bit. So I can do that. Don't drink too much of it. I'll go and sort it out.
You're going to stick it in the microwave, aren't you?
Maybe.
You can't stick it in the microwave because we are in an electricity shortage here in Ingolando.
Yeah, well, I just put it on just for a few seconds. Or put it near the candle. There you go. Warm it on the candle.
Very soon, mate, we will be doing all of the show from a cassette recorder around that candle, I'll tell you.
Absolutely. No Revox then.
A few mentions.
Anyway, yeah, absolutely. Talking of candles, happy birthday, Charlie Maple. Charlie Maple today is 21.
Hey!
thank you for your lovely donation as well. What a gift. A gift from you to us and us to you. Thank you. Also, I'd like to say hello to Diesel, Coco and Dr. Lindsay, of course. Louis is in magical Mexico. Well, I'm sure it's really very, very lovely. Hi, Murray. Thank you so very, very much. Big Fred is listening in Memphis. Hi to Reverend George, who's enjoying looking at the wine and the flowers, of course. And Jay. Hello, Jay. And hi, lovely Lucille, who's in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Which is the place she needs to be.
She loves it there because it's beautiful.
Feeling all the rhythms and all that jazz. Hi, Lucille. Best smooth jazz. Oh, Rod, this sounds like Lee Ratner. Well, I didn't like to say. We've got Angie Babes here. I think the cats will be coming in a little later.
I can see one from here, actually. If you look round, you can see him in the corner.
Oh, that's Black Cat.
Black Cat.
Black Cat's got a funny personality, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. He just takes.
Yes. Nondescript sort of. Just looks at you.
Yeah, but he's so pretty. You don't mind. And he's meowing, actually. Can you hear him?
I can hear him. Oh, it's crazy stuff. Something soft, please. Thank you. your retina. And you know what? I love you. Lee Retina, playing out best smooth jazz, commercial free, from London. Feeling good today. If you're checking us out on the podcast or solar or on the shortwave where we get played out, then welcome. Now, I want to play something from 1963. This is saxophonist, sax man, Paul Desmond. And I came across this here that I thought, oh, yeah, I'm going to play this. Did you say 1963? Yeah. This is take 10. Paul Desmond, as in Dave Brubeck, taking 5. This is take 10. Unmistakable feel of Paul Desmond. He of take 5. This is take 10. Take 5, recorded 1959. This is 1963. Paul Desmond on the sax. On London's best smooth. morning to you if it's morning time. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, commercial free groove. It's a family thing here. Best Smooth Jazz, playing Ray Fuller and Weeping Fang. The BSJ. Leave me an audio message sometime. Got a BSJ voicemail. I don't think we played this gentleman this time around. Shall we go to Bavaria? Hello.
Hey, guys. Pretty sweetie regards from Bavaria, Germany, South Bavaria, close to Switzerland. Love you guys. You are the best.
Thank you for being there. Best Smooth Jazz. Boney James. Yes. Find us on Twitter, Best Smooth Jazz, or Rod Lucas. Find us on Facebook, as they say. And you can also, as they say nowadays, hit us up on bestsmoothjazz.com. Yes, we're in the mood for that. And Angie's bestsmoothwines.com. And you'll get all the reviews of all the wines that we do on the show, going back a little while, and generally having a good time, Angie.
Yes, but sometimes not so good, depending on what we're drinking at the time.
No, what are we drinking at the time?
Well, this at the moment is a Nero de Avola, recommended actually by Errol McGregor, who's in Bangor in Northern Ireland. And he said he really enjoyed it. It's from Sicily. It's 2021. It's a little more warmer now. It was too cold before. No nose whatsoever.
But the sourness is still there.
Yes, it's probably not the best one we've ever had. I doubt very much we'd have it again. But
I wouldn't recommend this to anyone. Frankly.
No, I'm not going to recommend it either. No. But we have to try all sorts of things, good, bad.
Or people can get it if they want. I mean, how much will we pay for it in pounds?
That would have been £4.99.
Not bad, but it's got a sour end. But, you know, palates are different, aren't they?
Absolutely. I think if we had a bit of cheese with it, let me know if you want some. I'll go and get some. A bit of cheese would make it taste much better.
Yeah, probably. He probably had it with a curry or something, didn't he?
No, I don't know what he had it
with. Or a Mexican.
Anything, right? Like with wine, you should have something to nibble.
Anyone seen Rob Tardick? If we do something for you here at Best Smooth Jazz, a commercial-free operation, then help us out with some cash. You can leave us a donation, help me pay for all this, not least of all the electric, like regular listeners know, and everything else that's concerned. Got to renew the app again. It comes around so quickly. So much stuff for music licenses and all that jazz. Just go to bsjonair.com and tell us you love what we're doing. And of course, if you don't, then don't. Igor Gonzina and Eastern Magic before that, Rob Tardik. And something special called Play. And now, not Red Garland, is it, Rod? It is, mate. What have I done? Well, you've just been a good boy, Rod. That's all, mate. That's all. Thank you. love him. Just love him. Buy that album, Red Alone. That is Red Garland, 1960. April 1960. It's got The Nearness of You and Nancy. What's that other track I particularly like? You Are Too Beautiful. The Nearness of You, as I mentioned. That, When I Fall in Love, of course. These Foolish Things. That was a great album. I'm the best smooth jazz. We play it all. You know, decades of smooth jazz. It's got to have a tune. Red, you were a genius, man. You still are. I love you. And this is Smack Up to Date. This is Paul Taylor. And now this, from the latest album on the best smooth jazz. All right here. On the groove, you're on the one at BSJ. And if you're an internet type person, I've been trying to get hold of kbsj.com for some time. So if you know why I can get hold of that without costing me extra money, then let me know. That's kbsj.com. You know, it's not even a radio station, I just don't think. But anyhow, that's how it is. Paul Taylor. And now this, pretty recent from him, on the BSJ. Who's on the line?
No, Rod, I so much love your music. You bring so much, like, great sounds, and it's so relaxing. And I stopped seeing it on YouTube, or just life was happening, and I thought about you. I said, dang, I want to listen to your music. So I looked you up, and here you are. So thank you for everything that all of you guys do to bring great music to our ears.
Thank you, ma'am. I'm wishing you well. This is Ross Freeman for you. Thank you. Best smooth jazz. How are you today? Welcome. I think we've got Lydia on the line. Hello!
While searching for new music, I discovered that Lamont Dozier produced an album for American TV star Lawrence Hilton Jacobs back in 1978. Take a listen to this single called Larry's Theme. Rod, I think you'd love this. Not considered smooth jazz necessarily, but it's definitely smooth and definitely jazzy. Take a listen to Larry's Theme on BSJ.
Suggested by Lydia in Harlem. Larry's Theme, well, it fits in pretty well. It's got that string vibe, hasn't it, going on there somewhere, which I don't always love, except for the Love Unlimited Orchestra and Mother, Father, Sister, Brother and stuff. But that's Larry's Theme, Lawrence Hilton Jacobs, arranged, influenced by Lamont Dozier. She's a soulful girl, is Lydia. This is pretty soulful too. Paul Brown teamed with 3-star. They should have re-released this. Could have done stuff, but I love it. Easily in love. on BSJ. 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 Magdalena Chovankova and Roberto. Three star. Never hear from them nowadays. Easily in love with Paul Brown. It's fantastic. I want to say thank you to Kim Briggs, who all the way from Greenwich, Connecticut, sent me a lovely framed album holder. You can put any album you like in it. It's made out of fantastic wood. He's put it all together and sent it through the post, which must have cost him a fortune. He knows one of my favourite albums, because it just reminds me of when I was so young, was Whipped Cream and Other Delights from Herb Alpert. And I'm going to flash it up to the camera very, very soon. Thank you so much, Kim Briggs. He's an artist. He's a boat maker. He's a craftsman. We love you. And also a special little logo that was put at the top by Cindy Samel. Thank you, Cindy. I'm going to put that closer to a camera. You're on the Best Smooth Jazz. This is Lawson Rollins. We'll play this for Rod and Elaine in Arizona, who support the Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you, Rod. Thank you, Elaine.
best smooth jazz.
Fábio Júnior Ramos, listening from Brazil. Great songs!
Thank you.
this. I don't play enough of this man, Patrick Yandell. Check him out. He's got loads of albums. La Jolla. The best smooth jazz. I want to say hello to Chuck. Thank you, Chuck, in Los Angeles. We got your email. Well, of course we do it for free. We do it because we just love doing it. That's true. For all these years. You can find us on YouTube. If you can't find us on YouTube, we'll still get the video up on screen too at bestsmoothjazz.com. That's screen 2 at bestsmoothjazz.com. That includes Christmas shows, which YouTube, giving their wonderful season's greetings, will probably block. But it'll still be there, because we are smooth jazz gorillas.
You're a gorilla, maybe. I'm not a gorilla.
Well, you know what I'm saying. We've got Ange here today. Start that music again, thank you. Here's Angie with some mentions.
I have got some mentions indeed. Judy and John, they're in Riverview in South Africa. Hi to you. Hi to Sally. Great to see you in the chat room. Sting Jazz, thanks for your suggestions. Hello to Bert. Your coaster is on its way. Gerald, thank you so much for your donation. I'd also like to say Derek and Sherry and your family in Australia, loving you and just hoping you guys are all well.
Loving you! No, Chewy loving you too. No. Squeaky kisses to bunny ears. We loving you.
Are you being silly, Rod?
Of course, I'm always being silly. Best smooth jazz. Oh man, what's going on? Nothing. That's what's going on, mate. Nothing. Did you say something about Herb Alpert? Who?
This is Wonderful Radio, BS Jazz.
Yeah, it was 1965, and that's on the TV show, The Album. With the frame, designed by Kim Briggs and Super Cindy Samuel, who did the little logo. I mean, you can put any album in one of those things. I don't think he sells them. He just made it for me. Because he loves listening to Best Smooth Jazz, commercial free. Thank you, sir. This was released in 2022. Paul Hardcastle, this is Coastline Crusader. BSJ. The station that makes you feel fresh. Doing that for Gina in Knightsbridge in London. Thank you. And to Lord Monty. I know what you're talking about. No. Good luck with that stock taking and all that jazz. Paul Hardcastle and the Coastline Crusader on the best smooth jazz. You've got your headphones too high.
Have I? How do you know that?
No, I'm joking. Have you got feedback there? Dear, oh dear.
I don't know why you're being so horrid to me today. There must be a reason.
I'm horrid to you.
Yeah, no, I'm not horrid to you.
Oh, man, it's just been crazy. We've had the cats going completely bonkers, more so than they normally do.
Well, they're a bit cold, aren't they?
Yeah, Ange just blames me. And they're just hanging outside the door here. We can't get them in, of course.
No, because you're too loud. If you were to be a little bit calmer and a bit quieter, they'd come in, say hello.
Well, of course. Now, what's going on there?
What's going on is the Great BSJ Listener Recipe Book. Now, I've been compiling this with different recipes, people's signature dishes from all around the world,
yes.
All the people in the chat room, all the people that come on board. And I've got a few more to add, if possible. So if anyone would like to send me their signature dish, maybe with a picture of themselves, and I'll put it in the book, and then it's a great gift for your loved one whenever you want to.
And for people who hear this show in years from now, they can still send their stuff in because we'll be updating it,
absolutely,
won't we?
Absolutely. Every year we will be updating it. All the time we'll be updating it. So yeah, send me your stuff to AngieWalker@bestsmoothjazz.com, and the book is nearly ready.
And that email address, Angie?
Is AngieWalker@bestsmoothjazz.com.
Okay, so Angie's anyhow, are producing a recipe book of listeners to Best Smooth Jazz who have got their very special signature dishes. You can send them in from the information that Angie gave you, and we will be publishing it. And are we charging for this?
We will be selling them, yes indeed, for a very small amount of money. Yeah, to raise funds for Best Smooth Jazz, of course.
It certainly helps. On Best Smooth Jazz London, get those recipes in.
This is Best Smooth Jazz Radio with Rod Lucas.
Don't forget, folks, if you're ever asked to fill in a diary of radio or TV listening, don't forget, even if it's in the stream, they say, can you tell me what you just listened to in the last 24 hours? Tell them bestsmoothjazz.com, internet radio. Tell them Best Smooth Jazz when they say, OK, fill this diary in, what do you listen to? Oh, WABC, BBC Radio 2. Oh, and Best Smooth Jazz. Tell them. Best Smooth Jazz is what you do when you're listening. That'll help. Do you know what I mean? Thank you, Rodders. That's very kind. I'm looking forward to that recipe book.
So am I. It's really good, actually. You're going to love it. It's really
so if
good.
You're stopped in the street or asked to fill in a radio diary, what are they listening to?
They're listening to bestsmoothjazz.com.
That is the one, Angie. That is the one. Instrumental smooth jazz, London, England, commercial free. We're just doing it because we just love doing it. Now, Keiko. Matsui. Thank you. pianist Keiko Matsui. That jazz, smooth, classical crossover. Years before our time. Peter S. Jenkins and Natalie, how are you? Thank you so much for your email. Give us our email address for people wanting to send in their recipes for our special book.
Well, that's to me, Angie Walker, at bestsmoothjazz.com.
Now, the BSJ, Nick Collione. Don't forget, check out bestsmoothjazz.com. Program information from when I'm doing surprise radio and TV shows, apart from the Saturday shows. Check us out on bestsmoothjazz.com. It is the place to be. It is the reference point for what we do here. Leave us a donation if you love what we do. Go to bsjonair.com. Oh, yeah. Nick Collione, that is writing from his last album. Before we lost Nick Collione. Always having a groove. Keep listening. Best Smooth Jazz continues on the audio stream. TV watchers are going to leave us soon before we get a copyright strike. Catch this show on YouTube. If not, screen 2 on bestsmoothjazz.com. This is Donald Byrd.